Hello friends, this is Kiriti Reddy of level 5. This is my model for weekly assignment 3. This is an automatic agriculture robotic plough. The components used in these are two battery operated motors, two standard wheels, third level base model, motor clamps and motor switch, which is connected to a fourth level Arduino and batteries. These are all spare parts of my young engineer kit. This helps farmers to plough the fields with the help of the plough fixed here. Thank you, friends.